Morse. That's your name, isn't it?
I'm looking for the disappearance of Dr. Matthew Latchman.
Who will be that? This is your informant.
Yes. Police. What's your business?
This is what we're going to make sure it gets done.
Continues tonight at 8 on ITV.
Just before the national and international news, the ITV news for your area.
Good afternoon. An MP from the Midlands says he feels demeaned and discriminated against after an order signed by Donald Trump effectively bans him from visiting the US, Callum Watkinson reports.
Protests erupted at airports across the United States following Donald Trump's latest executive order.
64! Ttrockstar!